Scott Disick and Amelia Hamlin were spotted stepping out to lunch together this Tuesday in sunny Miami. The dashing 37-year-old reality star and his 19-year-old girlfriend have been seen lately enjoying a vacation in Florida. Meanwhile, the rapper Offset of Migos fame, who is married to Cardi B, was seen at the same restaurant that day. In fact, he was seen sauntering up to Amelia and Scott as they sat in the car and the three celebrities appeared to have a friendly chat. Offset, who shares a 2-year-old daughter called Kulture Kiri with his superstar wife, was modeling a fashionable brightly colored ensemble. Amelia also swung by her Instagram page this Tuesday to post an album of herself enjoying the delights of Miami. One of her pictures showed a breathtaking view of the sun setting behind the sea as she gazed over the bow of a boat. She herself could be spotted lying on the boat in another picture that showed the vessel gliding across the water off the Florida coastline. Her boat ride apparently stretched into the nightline as the Miami skyline could be seen all lit up after dark from the ocean in Amelia's album. Amelia recently called Scott her dream man in a post on Instagram, a social media platform where he does not in fact follow her, Page Six reported. She has also uploaded a snap of herself wearing a see-through top whilst sitting on Scott's lap, with the caption, "Everyone can calm down." Scott shares his three children with his ex Kourtney Kardashian, whom he was involved with off and on from 2006 until 2015. They met each other at the Mexican home of Girls Gone Wild founder Joe Francis, and their ups and downs were filmed for Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Amelia, who is the daughter of Lisa Rinna and Harry Hamlin, is an up-and-coming model who has been open about her past experiences with anorexia. Before Amelia, Scott had a 2-year relationship with Lionel Richie's daughter Sophia, who would take joint trips with Scott, Kourtney, and the children. Scott began dating Sophia when she was 19 years old, and prior to her he was linked to Bella Thorne when she too was 19. In the aftermath of their breakup, Kourtney spent a while romancing Algerian model Younes Benjima, who is 14 years younger than she is. Nowadays she is carrying on a relationship with Travis Barker of Blink-182 fame, who had previously been a friend of hers. In a trailer for the last season of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, Kourtney's half-sister Kendall Jenner said Kourtney and Scott are definitely made for each other. Kendall's remark was accompanied by a shot of Kourtney and Scott sleeping on a sofa right near to one another.